In this video, we have given that a square plus b square plus 2b plus 4a plus 5 is equal to 0. And we have to find the value of a minus b by a plus b. So we have a square plus b square plus 2b plus 4a plus 5 is equal to 0. And it is a square plus 4a plus b square plus 2b plus 5 is equal to 0. And it is a square plus 4a is equal to 2 into a into 2. And if we add 2a square here, plus we have b square plus 2b is 2 into b into 1. And if we add 1 square here, so we have added 4 and 1 instead of this 5. That is equal to 0. And a square plus 2 into a into 2 plus 2 square is a plus 2 whole square. Plus b square plus 2 into b into 1 plus 1 square is b plus 1 whole square is equal to 0. And a plus 2 whole square is always either greater than or equal to 0. And b plus 1 whole square is also either greater than or equal to 0. And we have sum of these two terms is equal to 0. So the only possible case is a plus 2 is equal to 0 and b plus 1 is also equal to 0. And from here we can get a is equal to minus 2, and from here we can get b is equal to minus 1. And we have to find the value of a minus b by a plus b. We have to find the value of a minus b by a plus b. So it is minus 2 minus minus 1 by minus 2 plus minus 1. And it is equal to minus 2, and minus of minus 1 is plus 1 by minus 2 minus 1 is minus 3. And it is minus 1 by minus 3 or 1 by 3. So it is equal to 1 by 3.